You got to bring the baskets. You got to bring the rebounds. You need to bring that spirit and that defense. And if you do that, like you did for Yale, there's no stopping you.
Leila McCoy is getting her San Diego State Aztec sign ready for Thursday's Sweet 16 against UConn. She's got a seat to watch the watch party at the Viejas Arena.
Now, I won't be relaxed at Viejas.
How can you be?
No, I won't.
Leila is a former SDSU employee who supervised student teachers. In 2006, her son Martin was tragically killed. She says attending Aztec's basketball games helped her cope when nothing else would.
But I just needed to get out with young people, and because my son was so vivacious and he had special needs, but I needed to celebrate that joy, not the grief.
Leila then brought her friend Betty along, and they quickly became known as the Aztec Show Grandmas.
This was taken as one of our show grandma pictures.
They show up to cheer on the team with the students.
They get an opportunity to get to know two old ladies and find out we're really pretty perky, and we try not to reprimand them too often. It's a connection that they appreciate, but we, I think, even appreciate it more.
But before packing into Viejas, Aztec fans are quite literally gearing up for Thursday's Sweet 16.
It has all the team.
Seniors Ella Hauptman and Ava Flanagan browsing the new Sweet 16 merchandise.
I was coming in to buy one for my dad for his birthday. He's a big UConn fan, but since I've come to SDSU, he's switched up. So yeah.
The seniors are hoping the team gives them a good send-off.
And this is like our last hurrah on the last season to watch, so we're super excited for Thursday.
Go Aztecs!
Go Aztecs!
For Leila, it's about showing up for the people who've continued to show up for the show grandmas.
What I try to do when I'm there is to bring Martin's spirit to others, and it comes back to me. There's nothing like losing a child. But I've recovered, and they help me every year. And so I'm never leaving.